You know what, guys? How about we can probably just, you know what, this entire week, how about we just finish off the last guest because I got school in about one more week. In this week, like, we're just gonna keep finishing it off because holidays, I won't be able to finish any other movies. But let's go ahead and go to the last guest. Alright, guys, last episode, we figured out that Jez's mom was gone, and Zara was actually telling him that his mother wasn't killed by a guest, and so like he was trained just to slaughter guests and stuff like that. And the last episode before this one was actually the last guest movie. It was pretty fire in the first one. Let's go ahead and move on. Turn up the volume. Make sure y'all got headphones on.
The general ever found out?
He won't find out. I'll see you later.
I wonder where she's going. Warning, no trespassing. Oh, they hurt.
You're old supplies. They should last you a few more days. I'm so sorry for what my people are doing to you.
Thank you, Zara. You are too kind. You're a traitor. Can you help these people? They drove us out of Roblox and killed my mother.
No, they didn't. You've been fed lies your whole life. They want you to believe guests are evil.
My father will hear about this.
Jez, you're my friend. Your mother wasn't killed by a guest.
Something very important to say. What is it? I just wanted to say I'm really looking forward to the guest games tomorrow.
That is understandable.
Guest games are always an exciting highlight of the year.
No!
About my mother. I have no time to explain now, but I think the colonel killed her.
Listen up, class. Anyone lucky enough to be selected to watch this year's annual guest games? Make your way to the arena. Demonstrate the power and might of the glorious Bacon Empire. To show that we are the superior race. And to let the whole world know that we Bacon people should be respected and feared.
us now only one last gasp for Radio Roblox, and we will stop at nothing until we take him down. It is time to cleanse ourselves of four pathetic guests. Two guests will fight to the death. The survivor will return to prison. If both refuse to fight, they will be killed. Will the games begin? Fight or you will be killed.
They'd rather be killed by him.
Very well,
then. Don't ever shoot a woman!
Slaughter guests for entertainment. My father is a monster, and so am I.
You are not like your father, Jez. You care about people.
I just don't know what's right or wrong anymore.
Deep down, you know what's right. You just have to believe in yourself.
There was a knife in the colonel's desk. The same one that my mother was killed with.
I'm very sorry, Jez. Just before my mother died of her illness, she said to me, life will seem tough at times, but never give up.
Zara is actually pretty good.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, I'm Zara, and this is Jez.
Don't you have a real name?
Rose?
I used to, before I got thrown in here. They just give us tags and treat us as if we're animals.
What's your real name?
Rose, like the color of my hair.
Nice to meet you, Rose.
We
nice
actually
you too.
We actually met Rose back in, what was it? Yesterday's episode. Actually the day before, yesterday. We had a movie Monday night, but except for it's called a movie Monday morning, but except for we couldn't have it at night, and the only thing that we can do is just kill the bacons. Pew, 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 pew,
no, I'm playing.
Alright, continue. So they played with each other during the snow. Can you actually guys do that? Without her getting away with doing work. Guest 666.
Do you ever dream of a world where there's only peace and happiness? A world where Bacons and guests live together in harmony.
And every Sunday we'd have a nice hot barbecue with all the sausages and burgers we could ever dream of.
Yeah, you can keep dreaming about that one.
You know, go ahead and keep watching. I'm gonna let my dog out of here. Good. Hoyt! Hoyt! Watch the railing. I feel like someone's gonna be there. How did I call that out? You see somebody? Guys, look right there. I didn't see him up there. Am I supposed to call you a bacon ninja?
Chosen for the guest games. No, Rose, that's awful.
There must be a way to get you out.
I think I have an idea. Jez, meet me at the surgery tonight. Rose, tell your people to be ready.
Alright, we just gonna edit here. First things first, I gotta edit one video. Alright, you guys, that'll end it here. Throughout all my doubts, I will actually say that this movie might reach it 10 out of 10. So, hey guys, I got Mi Gente Crew cards. And these are for the Mi Gente Crew. Guys, if you guys want to, I will definitely. It's called MiGenteCrew.com, and what I want y'all to do is, Ma!
What?
My favorite YouTuber at the end of his video told me that his godparents are actually selling merch. If it's okay, if I can use your credit card and
use my credit card? Are you out of your mind? Failed the ninth grade. Even though you only don't act like you only have one t-shirt.
Alright, guys, okay. Guys, I'm probably gonna go ahead and get out of here, edit one video, and then I'm gonna move on to the others. Afterwards, I'm probably gonna go see what my toad is doing, and my lizard, and probably let my toad roam around for a little bit.